Terry, the search is on for a suspect accused of gunning down a man in Walnut Hills. Police are looking for Quamar Edwards of West Price Hill. Here is his picture. Police say he is wanted for the death of 28-year-old DeAndre Edwards, who was found dead Thursday. A sanitation worker called 911 after spotting the victim's body on Tuxedo Place in Walnut Hills. Police say the suspect is armed and dangerous.